nothing outlasts the Energizer. They keep going and going. And
Kitchen Magic on the Family Channel is sponsored by Uncle Ben's.
Hi, I'm Rhonda Davidson.
And I'm her husband, John.
And we'll be cooking up something tasty today on Kitchen Magic.
$300 dinners a day, and my reputation rests on every plate. You know the rice is Uncle Ben's. And for my toughest customer, Uncle Ben's has an exciting new rice.
It smells like popcorn.
Would you believe it? Popcorn.
Introducing Aromatica Rice, with a natural popcorn aroma and buttery taste grown right in the grain.
See? King of French fries loves it.
New Aromatica Rice from Uncle Ben's. Smells like popcorn, tastes like heaven.
It's hard to find something that's better for you than a good bowl of vegetable soup.
Or tastier. Especially the way you make it, honey. What's your secret?
Oh, no secret, really. But one thing that's very important is to simmer the broth instead of boiling it.
Well, why is that?
Well, if you boil the vegetables, they'll get mushy. But if you simmer them, they'll get soft, but not overcooked.
And then how about the rice?
Oh, rice is important because it adds fiber.
As everybody knows, fiber is so important in your diet.
Mm-hmm.
I have just one more question.
Well, what's that?
How can something that tastes so good be so good for you? We'll see you next time.
Scarecrow and Mrs. King, starring Kate Jackson, will be right back. And Friday at 6 Eastern, the legend lives again. Zorro, here only on the Family Channel.
Two miracle cars drive the exciting weekdays on the Family Channel.
Hey, it's the Batmobile.
Let's get going and make an emergency bat turn.
Fun Town, Batman, weekdays at 5.
Show me some of that hotshot driving you're always talking about.
Then, Hart Castle and McCormick ride the Coyote for more 4-on-the-4 action.
Needle, Kino, Blasto, Zowie.
Batman at 5. Hart Castle and McCormick at 6 Eastern, weekdays on the Family Channel.
It takes more than computers and sophisticated weapons to fight crime. It takes a combination of intellect and instinct. Together, they're the top dog in law enforcement. Hounding criminals.
Easy, he'll eat you, man.
Tracking terrorists.
These guys need to be taught a lesson.
Fighting to keep law and order by combining educated logic and physical prowess. Watch Ren 1010 Canine Cop.
Wow, I'd love to.
A Family Channel original. Fridays at 6:30, weekends at 7.